Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? It's a call to arms from your inner desire.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell. So you used to be a soldier.
For them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vaad saw things differently. Called an investigation and a war crime. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
What were the
acceptable things, under the circumstances?
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Otherwise, you know of those places, lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Carja ritual?
No, Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gatherers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was true.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Carja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
This'll last. A battle took place here, but who won? Brave arrows in these machines. Must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. Need them soon enough. nutritious.
I can lower you down and then you can run due west. You'll be out of the ruins in no time. What tea are you drinking? Killers are here.
Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
Safe to come out yet?
Forget about traveling light.
You're that brave who was outcast! What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Only All-Mother can save the Nora, but perhaps we have not earned her forgiveness.
But I'm all the wiser for it.
It is the end.
I found your friends, you know where.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't...
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
All-Mother has forsaken us. We cannot hope to be saved.
Some things are beyond our ken. I'll know better next time. For the defense...
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still... The concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, Warchief.
Very well. We need a harvest lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I've already hunted lancehorns. I should have the parts you seek.
I'm not surprised, but I am grateful. I also need the watchtowers stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
You're Nora. Do your duty and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
The strongest lie dead and wounded. The machines are frenzied. Goddess can save us now.
Got too much. Good meat. So much for being careful. You're Ornn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
Keep quiet now.
Things getting quiet lately. Thank all mother.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
It's spreading. The corrupted machines. They're everywhere.
She cleans up well. You saved my cousin in the Proving
Secret.
It
may not mean much to you, but the High Matriarchs work hard to keep us strong.
The snow's got a bite out here. I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid. Should All Mother test us with another storm, we will not bend to it.
I'd have to ditch something. An alarm. Can't let them get to it. They've taken those travelers captive. Ah!
get in a fight?
Ah, no. That's just how you look.
Help me, maggot! Danger on its way!
Calm. Pin him down! Gonna cut you down proper.
I see him!
Got anything?
Mother, purify the machines. Cleanse them of corruption.
The bravest of us have gone to All Mother's embrace. What hope do the rest of us have?
I can't bear to look at the corrupted machines. It's a perversion of nature. Hate made real.
Looks like I'm clear.
Thank you for giving us hope.
Can't imagine why you'd think I'd have anything of interest to say. I've never been alone like you. Not for long.
No space.
See anything you like?
Curiosity is for dreamers, not for braves.
We cannot hope.
We have failed our duty to safeguard the sacred land. All mother be merciful.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
Strider incoming! Strider! Watch, no mistakes.
Our mother, guide my hand.
Looks good.
Still the Nora.
But for how much longer? The corruption has spread so far.
We'll fight the corruption. The last of us.
My boots will get damp.
Aloy, I heard you've been through fire and fury in the chair of Seeker now. I'm glad you're still breathing.
Thanks, Karst. So, what's the Seeker discount?
I see you haven't changed.
How's it going, Karst? Find any new outcasts to bilk?
None as gullible as you, I'm afraid. But to be honest, business hasn't been great, what with all my potential customers up in the mountain praying.
So why aren't you up there?
Praying's not my thing.
No, I meant selling.
Not a bad idea. All right, let's do... I'll give you my best prices.
I need to get going.
And I...
Fresh as it comes. Tough, but I'm used to it. Let's make
there!
This quick.
Watch her! Watch her!
For later. Enough. Your work's done now.
Yeah.
easier when I was a kid. That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Don't think about the blood.
I've never been alone like you. Not for long. Gotcha! All right.
Akashit's dormitory, day two. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
Getting cooler. Dark soon.